book called His Life, and it's about one of my closest friends, and he's had a really, like, tough life.
It's hard for me.